anxious for an update. Dr. Yang?
We've done the initial surgery on Julie's omphalocele. A primary closure was attempted, but there was pulmonary compromise, so we couldn't continue.
Yang, how about we do this in plain English?
We operated on Julie's external sac of organs, and we pushed in as much of the bowel as we could, and we think we can push in the rest with a second operation.
She has to have a second operation?
Yeah. Not for a few days.
Dr. O'Malley?
We put in Lucy's brain shunt yesterday, and she's doing very well. But we just have to keep monitoring her to make sure that the spinal fluid doesn't back up.
Stevens?
Dr. Burke used a catheter to open Emily's atrial septum last night. Today we're going to go in and try to reconstruct the left chamber of her heart. We're very hopeful.
Dr. Gray?
Charlotte's lungs were a little more underdeveloped than the rest of the Quints, so we put a special mask on her to help her breathe, and we're monitoring her closely.
And that just leaves Kate.